We are at Comexi headquarters in Spain. Comexi is a world leader in design, manufacture and sell equipment for a flexible printing industry. We have 70 years of experience and we have customers in more than 100 countries. In 2018, we started with that project, the remote assistance, as part of our after-sales service, provide effective and agile technical support. Currently, with Widom and Epson, we are continuing to engage and we are continuing developing new hardware and software. We choose Epson glasses because of the ergonomic design and ease of use, and the remote eye software because it offers a multiple agile and intuitive functions to apply. When the customer calls, we open the remote eye, and then immediately we can see and we have all the functionalities of the software for our technicians. They can follow the instructions on the screen and they have both hands operating. Some of the features that have helped us the most during our interventions are red dot that allow us to point specific details, and the face masking feature that enables to hide people passing in the background. It's very important for the privacy of our customers. The new Moverio VT45CS enables to switch between the camera of the glasses and the controller. This can be useful when we want to show inside the machine. This implementation in after sales has allowed us to resolve 97% of the problems, and our NPS exceeds 58%. If you are looking to find this kind of service, I recommend you Epson and Widom.